listens to the dipping oar, forgetting the loud city's ceaseless roar. By the green banks where Thames with conscious pride reflects that stately structure on his side. Within those walls, as their long labours close, the wanderers of the ocean find repose. Thank you.